In this tutorial, I'll show you how to evenly place a cone mesh to a cube by using Blender's new geometry nodes, and make the cone meshes to correctly rotate along normals. Let's create a cube and a cone. I'll add a new set of geometry nodes to the cube. I'll share the full node shortly. What I'm doing is telling Blender to place a cone mesh to all vertices of the cube mesh. We need to scale down the cone meshes later. A new node called Align Euler to Vector is what we need. I'll select the cube mesh, go to edit mode, right-click, and type S to subdivide once. I'll add a transform node. If the transform node goes before the instance node, it will transform individual source meshes. If it goes after the instance node, it will transform the entire set of instanced meshes. Please practice by adding another transform node before the last output node. Let's scale the cone meshes down a bit. Lastly, we need a normal node. That's how we rotate the meshes along normals. Here are the full nodes. I'm using EV with Bloom. I'll apply a random emission material to the mesh. Please remember to apply the material to the source mesh, not the target mesh. In this case, the material needs to go to the cone mesh instead of the cube mesh. Since the cube isn't even showing, we can safely remove the material from the cube mesh. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.